Shout out to my nigga B Love. This is the interlude. All that other shit I was talking. I feel this video game thing the homie got going on. I feel like Pac-Man in this bitch. Can I rap my nonsense though? Let's go. All I ever hear from y'all is more and more excuses. That shit just give me motivation and it make me ruthless. God bless the restless, cause they see me dreaming. I'm no arm wrestler, you ain't got time to be leaning. Teach them a lesson, hope they graduate to say they learn something. Instead of living a whole day looking to burn something. And to this game, I love you better than LL. Stay in my notebook and away from the jail cell. The game on lock, and I got the keys in my pocket. Wanna try something? Call me a movie, you better watch it. Ain't no hope in hell. Kill these rap niggas, put a nail up in the coffin. But it's never beef, cause a nigga like me ain't angry that often. Still here, through the bully and the dreams and hope. I went up and went right, you done seen my slope. Nobody else got that drive and potential. Who would have known I'd do damage with clear thoughts, with paper and pencil. You can lead a horse to the water, but don't think it's gonna drink. And keep a stopper if you think your ship gonna sink in the sink. My nigga G'd be on my back and we be realer than life. Michael Jackson entered my soul, now I'm that thriller you like. And if I'm ever disrespectful, please forgive me and move on from what you dwell on. Continue, cause I got plenty voices and mad choices about how I'm gonna approach the game. Cause I'm Kobe with no motherfucking coach. Times get hard, so I deal with the shit cause I'm bored. It's just some bullshit, I hope I never get to record. I had to learn how to not give a fuck at times as a team, instead of caring about who playing, even who's on my team. Remember Robert had them niggas lit my grandma's spot. A couple rounds got us paranoid and now grandma's hot. But who knows, some motherfuckers would've come and came for this ride. What was done? What do we owe? And should we let this one slide? When I come to your city, I'm dining for dinner. I want this $2 steak and some coffee for winter. And make love to my queen, yeah, that's on the agenda. Then put the king on his ass like Kawhi Leonard.